Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, the Superstar.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors. Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission. Every hold, here's the early cover.
And a kick out by Cena.
He wasn't even close on that pin attempt.
And Cena with the wherewithal counter. Beautiful hip toss.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus! Power slam!
Yeah. Producing a trampling. Yeah. And over. He's getting a little battered now. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's having his way.
Power! Spine buster! Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Tossed a substantial distance.
This is not just exhibiting your power. There's certainly some arrogance behind these attacks.
Skills now.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
AA on point.
done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. From the apron, that was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Nice counter by Cena.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Here he comes, sliding back in. Big match, John.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Around the waist. Power! Spine buster!
To the control
and a suplex.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Looks helpless to every attack. He's got to boost up his...
Here's Cena!
Counter adjustment!
Does Cena put this one away?
AA on point!
Not done yet!
We got part two on the way!
Is that all Cena needs?
Cena has it locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena giving no quarter.
Great wherewithal on the counter. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Position to be in right now.
All the way to the floor. Oh my, apron senton.
Uh-oh,
clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
On the outside, scooped up, could be an attitude adjustment.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Reversal by Cena.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Uh-oh
is right! Oh my gosh! Rocks into the post!
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Spelling nothing but trouble, and we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Really just laying it in.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen,
Batter up. The Sin Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter. One wicked attack after another. And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
You can't prepare your face for that. This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. What now?
What now?
Driven into the barricade spine first.
All right, sliding back in.
Cena turning things around.
Across the ramp.
The Sin Nation is coming alive.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Uh-oh
is right.
Oh, jeez. Blatant disregard.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Short line hits its mark.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the top.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
That can't be. No, no.
Where's Joey Styles when you need him?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Look at this raw power.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
No! Let him break his arm. vicious.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Lights out! Face first!
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
He slides back into the ring, fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction. And the damage is just going to keep on coming. If you can't find the defense for this.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's back into the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a look.
Well, it's Cena.
It is locked in. STF tap out.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Boom! Able to sidestep it.
Oh, he saw it coming.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
A counter answered by another counter.
Tough position to be caught in here. Ram face first. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Ooh. Ooh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yahtzee.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Makes him pay with a counter. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Heads out, he has all the time he wants. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
This could be his moment.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, my God! Does Cena put this one away?
Into the ring now.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He's got a plan for that.
Perched up top.
Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all.
Oh, from the second rope, up on it, the shoulder.
Through the table.
Big match, John.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he goes into the ring.
Big.
Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Perilous position.
Table! Amazingly executed once more.
Get him into the corner.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
In this one. Sliding back in from the floor now.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And this might not. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, John Cena! What?
What's he open to find down there?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.